The Evans Gambit in less than 30 seconds. So the Evans Gambit is a variation of the Italian. Instead of white playing c3, he plays b4 and gambits this pawn. The idea is whichever piece black captures this pawn with, white's going to respond with c3, and then he's going to play d4, and he gets a very strong center and quick development for his pieces. After a typical play like this, white is in a much better position for just sacrificing a pawn. That's the Evans Gambit.